19 this year, and I was diagnosed when I was 11, which is about 9 years ago. So I have an S-shaped spine, and the cup angle is about 43 degrees.
Okay. And when were you first diagnosed, or how was it first mentioned to you?
I think it was a school checkup. So they basically just checked everybody, and then they told me that I have scoliosis, so they referred me to a specialist, and then I had to go and see the specialist. I was given a brace, I think, after the checkup, quite soon after, but because I had some important exam coming up, so my mom was like, it's okay, you don't have to wear it. And so I didn't wear it for the subsequent years as well, because it just became a habit for me not to wear it, and also because it felt really, really uncomfortable. So my mom just did some researching, because she's been doing that over the past few years, like for alternative treatments to scoliosis, and she chanced upon ScolioGold, which is in London, and I decided to come because of two reasons. Firstly, because it seemed to have helped a lot of people. Like, there were obvious improvements to the backs of a lot of people. And also because it's in London, so there's a lot of things to see and do while I'm here, actually.
Okay, and have you been to London before?
Yeah, I've been to London in December, but it was just for about 10 days, so I didn't manage to see much, as much as I did this time.
Okay, and what have you learned about your scoliosis, or how have you found the 4 weeks of treatment here?
I really, really enjoyed the 4 weeks of treatment. I honestly didn't expect myself to enjoy it that much, but I liked it for several reasons. One of them is because I got to learn a lot more about my back, like the pocket, the lumbar prominence, the weak point, the weak side. So I know which parts to stretch and where to work on, as compared to in the past. In the past, I only knew how the curve was like, and that was all. And also, I found the exercises, it was hard at first, but like I kind of got used to it after that. So it's kind of like a routine for me now.
Okay, and are you looking forward to taking it home and exercising at home?
Yeah, actually, because I can see like improvements in my back, even though I'm not quite sure, but it feels better. Like, even if I can't see how it looks, it does feel better. So I'm sure I'm going to continue with it at home.
And you're sort of back, and you're going to New York soon?
Yeah.
When do you start?
I'm starting my university in fall, which is August.
Are you looking forward to keeping your exercises whilst at university?
Yeah, it's a bit challenging because I won't have a wall bar, but I think the therapist helped me to make like some modifications to it, so I can use the door and the windows and things like that to strap on, and yeah, so it's definitely possible.
You've got your results today, you're finally finished. Mm-hmm. So you get your results in the next hour.
Yeah.
What are you nervous about? Are you excited for it?